What is up, guys? Mr. The Reaver here. Welcome back to the channel. Now, in Season 4 Reloaded for Call of Duty Warzone, we really didn't get a whole lot of content in terms of the major in-game event Easter egg that supposedly is going to be planned out, which kind of makes me a little bit sad, but definitely do believe within Season 5, we're more than likely going to be getting more details about that. However, for now, we actually do have some kind of an insight on a potential major Easter egg in Warzone that eventually is going to lead up to the reveal for Call of Duty 2020, which more than likely is going to be a Black Ops reboot. Let's check it out. Now guys, over on Twitter, user BKTOR datamined the Warzone files and he found codes and audio files for Sergeant Frank Woods as a playable operator in Modern Warfare. I thought it was so crazy when Captain Price was in Blackout, but seeing Woods in a Modern Warfare Infinity Ward game is even a bigger surprise to me. Never ever would I have ever thought we'd see two Call of Duty universes combined together. Like, the childhood me is absolutely freaking out right now. But yeah, I'm gonna link the tweet and other information down below in the description. And the audio files are honestly pretty damn sick. Most of them do sound like they're for the execution animation lines. Nothing really pertains to an Easter egg or anything. But one of the lines, just to give you an idea, he says, "Sweet dreams, Snowflake." But the voice lines, they don't sound like James C. Burns though. It's definitely a new casted voice actor. And I'm not sure really why, to be honest. Maybe because Treyarch really just wants to do something similar to Modern Warfare, where it's not entirely a remastered game, but instead it's going to be a reboot of the series. But again, take a listen to the video and let me know what you think down below. Now, there's also another series of audio files found by Geek Gaming where a series of numbers are played over, which sounds very similar to the end of the Black Ops 1 campaign cutscene, and I'm going to play that for you guys right now just to kind of give you a general idea of what I'm talking about.
Ascension, 7, 15, 1, 2, 19, 7, 25, 6, 13, 6, 7, 15, 14, 0.
Now, for years, nobody really understood the meaning behind that cutscene. Like, it was just pretty much thrown in there, but apparently those numbers, when translated, actually details the Kennedy assassination, hinting that Mason was the one who killed him, according to the Gaming Revolution. But I don't know how you'd even begin to translate that. It could even be like maybe some speculation, but it is from the Gaming Revolution, who has proven to be trusted over the years. But I don't know, it's just something that's very scary to really think about. But now going back to Geek Gaming, he discovered that this teddy bear in the bunker Easter egg on Trench, it looks eerily similar to the mysterious lady from the Black Ops 1 campaign, and it even has the same little setup with the cigarette and the tray, which is a crazy connection to think about. But guys, I do believe that we are gearing up to something really, really huge happening in Warzone, such as an in-game event Easter egg that will eventually reveal Call of Duty 2020, and again, I believe that to be a Black Ops reboot. Now, when could we possibly see that? Again, probably sometime in the middle of Season 5, which is probably going to be coming out sometime in August. So we got to wait about another month for that. But guys, definitely within these next few weeks here, I think more and more we're going to get some more Easter eggs and little teasers for what's going to eventually happen in Warzone Battle Royale. Lastly, guys, I want to play the ending cutscene from the little mini campaign from Black Ops 4 in case you haven't seen it yet, or to just refresh your memory. And then after that, I'm going to talk about it a little bit more.
No one gives a fuck about you. You're a number. An asset. A pawn in someone else's game.
The fuck? How are you?
There's no time. They're here.
Find another way out.
What the fuck is going on?
I'm sending you a safe house address. Make sure you aren't followed.
The specialists are dark. Are they still alive? Who wants us dead?
They've been manipulating you, watching you, exploiting you. And when they get what they want, they'll leave you for dead.
Lucy, this is Donnie.
Jessica, you... how?
Alone, you can put up a fight. But together, you can start a war.
You in the box. It's always been you. Don't black out, man. I'm on it.
Now, Mason is talking about how you are a pawn in someone else's game. They've been manipulating you. And also, when Woods visits Mason in the asylum, Mason speaks about Verkuda, which was also referenced in the audio files from Geek Gaming. So, like, maybe in between Blackout and the mini Black Ops 4 campaign and a Modern Warfare / Warzone, they could all possibly potentially be connected, forming this one mega Call of Duty universe. Now, there was also a leak from a few weeks ago that says apparently Blackout is going to be returning in some form with Call of Duty 2020, which was reported by Charlie Intel. Now, by returning, it could possibly mean that some things in Blackout could be incorporated into Warzone. And Warzone is apparently going to be a game mode that's going to be set throughout all Call of Duties from here on out in the future. So, absolutely insane stuff to think about. If you guys want to go watch my little theory video I did last year talking about the Black Ops 4 mini campaign, I'm going to leave a link to that down below in the description as well. Everything is still pretty new and purely speculation. And like, I don't know about you guys, but my excitement and my hype for this up and coming Call of Duty game is even stronger. Again, everything from the Modern Warfare series and now the Black Ops series could potentially all be connected to form this one mega universe. So please tell me your thoughts about this down below in the comments, guys. What are your thoughts about the audio files and just the possible connection between Black Ops and Modern Warfare? Thanks for watching. Love y'all so much. Have a great rest of the day. Till next time, I'll see you later.